Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to cast your Android device to a TV using a Roku. Because the Android mobile operating system largely powers phones and tablets, sharing content on your physical Android device can be difficult because of the smaller screen size. Thankfully, Android makes it easy to mirror your screen to a Roku device, so you can display your Android content on a much larger TV screen. Now let's walk through the steps to mirror your Android device to a TV using a Roku. Step 1. Turn on your TV and set it to display the input associated with your Roku device. Step 2. Swipe down from the top of the screen on your Android device you want to mirror to your Roku to open a menu, and then tap Cast or Screen Mirroring in this menu. Some Android devices may even use a different name, but they all use the icon that looks like a monitor with a Wi-Fi signal in the lower left corner of it. The Cast menu opens, displaying a list of all of the devices available for you to connect to. Step 3. To ensure you're seeing all of the devices available for you to connect to, tap More Settings. A larger Cast screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap the vertical ellipses on the screen to open a menu, and then tap to place a checkmark next to Enable Wireless Display. Additional available wireless connections will be displayed. At this point, you should see the name of your detected Roku devices displayed. Step 5. Tap the name of the Roku device you want to mirror your Android screen to in this list. You'll see a starting video from screen on your Roku device, and after a few seconds, you'll see your Android screen appear. Any movements you make on your Android device will now be mirrored on your Roku screen. You can stop the screencast at any time by tapping the X next to the name of the Roku device you're connected to in the Cast menu on your Android device. Let me know what you think of mirroring your Android screen to a TV using a Roku in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.